Joe Cochran on a Friday night. Thank you.